reminding me of children outraged who shout your mama to show disfavor. Red-faced boys up in arms, quick to defend a mother's name. Unaware it's all a farce, convinced it's all a game. How oblivious the implications of boys who now are men have sacrilegious allegations infected them from within. If someone threatened your mom's honor, would you not respond in loving tone instead of playing the dive bomber in your offender? To defend a mother's name, unaware it's all a farce, all convinced that it's a game. Could angry children defend mothers who simply never taught them manners? Why do our brothers who give them druthers find such creative modes of slander? And when the masses love authority, which teaches violence as means to an end, perhaps the logical response of the majority is to take up arms in its defense. Red-faced boys up in arms, quick to defend it.
Quite convinced that it